The clone tool is a brush. You can find it in the brush presets by typing in clone. And it looks like this. Select the brush, scale it up, and Ctrl click what you want to clone. Then clone.